At some point, we've all attended a class, workshop, event, or another important function. I can assume that most of these places had some sort of flyer or poster associated with the event. I'm going to show you how to use word features as we create a flyer like this one for a breast cancer awareness event. Let's begin creating our flyer by inserting text. I can start by typing my title at my insertion point. Great cause, but the title doesn't really grab my attention. I'm going to try something different by moving half of my text to another line. I can move breast cancer awareness by placing my insertion point in front of the B and press the Enter key. Increasing the font size may help. The font size command is located next to the font style command, and by clicking on the drop-down arrow, I can scroll down the list of sizes. Live preview allows me to see what the different sizes will look like. I'm going to go with the larger font size because it really places focus on the reason for the event. Changing the font style may also help. I can click on the drop-down arrow beside the font command and choose from a list of fonts. This font is perfect. It's fancy, but not so fancy that it's a distraction. It still looks like it could use some improving. Let's change the color of my text. I can click on the drop-down arrow that appears next to the font color icon and select from the color palette. I don't really see a color that I like, but that's okay. I can click on More Colors. This gives me an array of colors to choose from in the Colors dialog box. I like this pale pink. Let me just select it and click OK. It looks better now, but I think some of the other text formatting features may help. We have bold, italic, and underline commands. Let's see, I think I'll see how some of my text looks in bold. I just need to select the text and then click the bold command. The italic and underline commands work the same as the bold command. I'm not sure I like this option with this particular font, but it's not a problem. All I have to do is click the undo command on the quick access toolbar to go back to my original format. For this type of event, I'm not sure if I want my title to be all uppercase letters or upper and lowercase letters. I can use the change case command to preview my capitalization options. On the same row where I found my bold, italic, and underline commands, there is a change case command. When I click on this command, I can choose between sentence case, lowercase, uppercase, capitalize each word, and toggle case. I think second annual fundraiser will look good in all caps. All I need to do is select my text, click on the drop-down arrow next to change case, and then left-click on uppercase. Yeah, this looks a lot better. The placement of your text can also add or take away from the message you are trying to convey. Word 2007 gives us a few options for positioning our text. I can choose to align my text to the left, center it, align it to the right, or justify it so that it's aligned to the left and the right. I can do this by selecting my text and clicking on the alignment commands in the paragraph group. Now, you don't really see a huge change with the justification unless you are working with a larger group of text like a paragraph or a short story. I'm going to center my text to see how it looks. Perfect.